the doctor gave me 4 months to a year. It has been over 7 months and I'm still alive. So, no. I didn't really want the doctors to tell me when they think my life is gonna end or whatever. But basically, I don't have a fear of dying. I mean, I'm not looking forward to it, but I just feel like, sorry, I keep touching my nose, I have a scratch. I just feel like when it's my time to go, that'll be my time to go. And I have done everything that I pretty much want to do. And the number one question I get asked is, are you going to die? Yes, I am, and so are you. We all are going to die. It's the circle of life. You see it? It's a circle. It goes round and around. It goes around, coming back around. I thought I told you, yeah.
Do you dream that the world will know your name? So tell me your name.
So please welcome Talia.
And do you care about all the little things or anything at all? If I'm dying, 'cause I don't wanna know. If I can't see the sun, maybe I should go. Don't wake me 'cause I'm dreaming of angels on the moon, where everyone you know never leaves too soon. Do you believe in the day that tell me if I'm dying, 'cause I don't wanna know if I can't see the sun.